trigonometry things. So this looks to be in order with the bound and everything, so we're just going to go to it. The antiderivative of the cosine is sine. So we've got sine of x from 0 to pi. And sine of pi is 0, right? Sine of pi. Yeah, sine of pi is 0. Okay, so yeah. 0 minus, and then sine of 0 is also 0, so 0. So the area under that curve is 0. And yeah, that's it. There was no 1 over b minus a. None of that. That is it.